Hi everyone, my name's Liam. I'm the curator here at Monaghan County Museum. Welcome along to our exhibition. So, Monaghan County Museum, where's that? We're based here in Monaghan Town, in County Monaghan here in the Republic of Ireland, and we're one of a number of regional museums dotted around the country which tell the story of the history and heritage of the region. The museum here in Monaghan was founded in 1974, and over that period we've enjoyed numerous successes working with the community here in the county and indeed wider afield on various different aspects, from community involvement to exhibitions to events. And that really is the ethos what the museum is all about. So that brings me to where we are today, which is the museum gallery. The exhibition we have on at the moment is called Monaghan's War of Independence. And that's about a period in the history here in Ireland and indeed in Monaghan from 1919 to 1921. This was a time of great tumult in the county. There was an awful lot happening. People were moving backwards and forwards. There were disagreements over political ideas, where barriers should be in the geography of the land. And this all led to essentially this conflict that's now known in history as the War of Independence, or it's also known as the Anglo-Irish War as well. So what happened? Who were the people? Who was involved? And how did it affect here, people in County Monaghan? Well, over the next couple of videos, I hope to show you that story and tell you a little bit about the exhibition here in the County Museum, and indeed about the people of the county. That's what this exhibition's all about, and that's what any exhibition should be about. It's about the people. Who were they? Why did they do what they did? These were ordinary people living ordinary lives, but they were caught up in an extraordinary situation. Not unlike the situation we're caught up in here today, with COVID. Life goes on during these major events, and we want to tell the story of not just the major battles that happened in the county, but also what happened to the people's everyday life. How did they work around this major conflict that was going on in Monaghan? And how is it affecting not only Monaghan, but the country, and indeed the border region here? At this point, there wasn't even a border in 1919, so we were all one country under the United Kingdom. How did that change? How did the border come about? How did that affect the area? That's the most important thing about the museum here. We want to talk about community, we want to talk about people. Really hope you enjoyed today's video and you look forward to finding out a little bit more about the exhibition over the next few. So if you want to see more in this series, go to our YouTube page or follow us on Facebook and Twitter. Thanks.